the San Andreas flight school, shithead, where desperate civilians like you come to learn from people who dress like the best of the best. First up, the outside loop. We're going to turn you upside down and inside out. If you're not dead by the end of it, maybe you got a shot. Start the loop from high altitude in a level position. Push your stick forward and keep it steady. Anything else, you'll go into a spiral. Got it? Let's go.
Thank you.
Over here, we got two kinds of weather, trainee. Clear skies, field-grade weather, that's the stuff I fly in, and soupy shit, company-grade weather, the stuff we send you turds up in. Let's test your abilities in adverse weather conditions. Land this Titan at the airport during a storm.
Vertical formation.
It's a Gold Star pass. You almost look like a Zumi. Almost.
Relative to each checkpoint you pass, Julie.
Okay, Cadet. The object of this exercise is to collect all the flags in the allotted time. Use the limited resources you got between your ears to try and plan a route through them. Doubling back to pick up flags will lose you valuable seconds. The quicker you finish, the more points you get.
Burn here.
those on either side.